When your online business is under a cyber attack, you can quickly change the dynamic of the attack in your favor by performing a counterattack. In the world of information security, the objective of a counterattack operation is to reach out to the attackers and halt their offensive operation. Attackers are using hundreds of different attack tools, where each tool has its own unique characteristics. The good news is that each tool also has a weak point that can be exploited by a counterattack to reduce the tool's effectiveness. A network security device can perform actions such as sending or discarding traffic from the attack tool that significantly reduces the effectiveness of the tool. For example, some attack tools have a definitive number of connections they use to send attack traffic. A counteraction of discarding open connections keeps the connection open for a long time, preventing the tool from opening new connections and hence reducing the overall attack traffic. More sophisticated counteractions stop the attack traffic completely. Another example of counteraction is to send specific redirect instructions to attack tools that are using web browsers. These redirects will cause the attack tools to send their traffic elsewhere. By researching the different attack tools, it is possible to develop counterattack actions for different attack tools. Actions such as TCP reset, application challenge response, manipulation of the window size, and more will result in neutralization of the attack tools. Radware's ERT Research Lab develops unique counterattack techniques that can significantly reduce attack tools from attacking your online business. Want to know how to neutralize your attackers? Contact Radware today.